Revelation 14:6, and I saw another angel fly in the midst of heaven, having the everlasting gospel to preach unto them who dwell on the earth, and to every nation, and kindred, and tongue, and people, saying with a loud voice, fear God, and give glory to him, for the hour of his judgment is come, and worship him that made heaven, and the earth, and the sea, and the fountains of the waters.
The reason I say that Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other, 'cause Jesus is the way. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no
somebody and getting high all the time, and God starts cleaning you up. Even if it makes me mad, God, tell me the truth. I don't like nobody to play around with me and lie to me. Hello, somebody. And neither should you.
And traces of discouragement and peace you cannot find.
What's up, what's up? This is Chico Benjamin from UPN's Half and Half, and you are watching Jesus is the Answer with Pastor Ernest Johnson.
Hi, I'm Kim Fields. I play Tootie on The Facts of Life. You know, as young people, we're always searching for answers, and we tend to find them in the wrong places or in the wrong things. Well, here's the answer that I found is just great. Jesus is the answer. And you can watch a program called Jesus is the Answer nightly on your local cable station with a dynamic young preacher by the name of Ernest Johnson. So remember, that's Jesus is the Answer nightly on your local cable network.
Hello and welcome to the special broadcast today of Jesus is the Answer. We're coming from the BET Awards here in Los Angeles at the famous Kodak Theater. We interviewed a lot of gospel people. We interviewed a lot of people on the carpet. We got a lot of great drops. Oh my God, we're going to have a great time today. When I say this is a special broadcast, this is a special broadcast. I want you to call a neighbor, call a friend, and tell them that we're on the air from the BET Awards in Los Angeles. And we're going to meet a lot of celebrities. We're going to hear a lot of their, a lot of the things that they've gone through that gave them spiritual strength. And so we're going to have a great broadcast today. So just come on. We're going to go to this important message. And when we come back, we're going to get into this anointed and blessed day today. So here at the BET Awards in Los Angeles. We'll be right back right after this important message.
I'm Jackie Reed, and you're watching Jesus is the Answer Ministries with Pastor Ernest Johnson.
How y'all doing? This is Carol Mitchell.
Hello, this is Taisha Mitchell.
Yes, and you're watching Jesus is the Answer Ministries with Pastor Ernest Johnson.
Hi, we're JS.
And you're watching Jesus is the Answer Ministry with Pastor Ernest Johnson.
Welcome back to the broadcast. Now, let's get into this great day on the red carpet and special interviews with some of Hollywood's greatest stars here live from the BET Awards. Let's go on in and enjoy this day today as we share a portion of many interviews and many happenings here at the BET Awards that was broadcast live across the world. Let's go on in and enjoy the BET Awards.
mean, it's great. I think I haven't gotten in yet, but it's so exciting. So I've never been here. I'm excited.
What are you planning to do in your career?
I want to maybe do some more movies and stuff. I mean, anything. I love working, so that's just, it's fun.
I think it's always a benefit to show young people, you know, their own people doing big things. Like I said, this is our night to acknowledge and give props to our music, our culture, our people, and nobody can do it like us. So it's good for young people to just see us doing us.
All right. All for you. Finished up a movie with Martin Lawrence. We just finished that a couple days ago. Working on an independent project with Kel Mitchell from Keenan and Kel's called Ganked. And in the running for a speaker box with Andre and Big Boy and True Blue, which is Denzel Washington.
This is Angel Conwell, and you're watching Jesus is the Answer Ministries with Ernest Johnson.
How does it feel to be one of the top gospel artists today?
Oh, man. Am I one of the top gospel artists today, man? Yeah, you know what? That's phenomenal. I'm honored that anybody would acknowledge me or think of me in that way. I just do what I do, and I'm excited about God.
I want to know, what do you think about the BET Awards? What are you looking to tonight?
BET Awards, it's going down, it's popping over here. It's summer hot, you know what I'm saying? Got all the ladies, got LaToya over there looking all good. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully one of these days I'll get nominated out here for some of my BET awards. You know what I'm saying?
A younger audience, I'm cool with it.
That's what's up, man. Cash, play life, mistake, LA, yeah, that got words, baby.
Watch out there now.
Is that a clean joke for us, please?
Okay, I do not have any clean jokes at all, but I will be funny. How about that? And that's basically what you need me to do. None of my jokes are clean. I don't want to upset the Saints who are watching this. I know my good friend, Mr. Dr. Bobby Jones, is watching this. And I don't want to upset him. He laid hands on me to try to get that evil cursing out of me. And he only did one, and we need another one, because that one didn't take. So I won't say anything to upset anybody. But I'm here, and I'm excited about the gospel category, and I'm hoping that Donnie McCurpin wins. That's what I'm going with. That's what I like.
What do you think about the other people in the category?
What category? Which one?
Gospel category.
Who else is in there?
Vicky Winans.
Love Vicky Winans. I love her. I love. Is that her son or her nephew? The Winans son? Mario Winans. I like that. I love gospel music that made us full circle, man. I'm a big fan of God's Littlest Christian, Kirk Franklin. So I love all of it, man. It's a lot of fun. Fred Hammond. Love his stuff, you know.
What positive things can you say to youth that want to become a basketball player?
Just stay humble, keep working hard, and God work in mysterious ways, man. That's all I can say.
What about you? Just want to be successful?
Well, just, I mean, they got to, all I can say is stay in school, go to school, and, I mean, you got to have an education to be successful in life. And Barry Bonds.
If you don't win, who you think should win?
That's tough. That's, like I said, that's a tough class right there to pick from.
We ain't coming back down. Boy, I'm right here, Sheldon. 26 hours, Sheldon.
Yay!
I know she talked to you before. Now, why are you not doing gospel music?
Well, I still do gospel music, but you know, I mean, when I started producing R&B and hip hop, at the time, my music, the tracks I was doing was real hard, so gospel format wasn't really taking them, that, you know, at that point. So I just started, you know, doing those tracks on this side of things. But, and so, you know, I'm on always do gospel music, I mean, but just on the R&B side, there's just some things I write about Monday through Saturday. You know, that I try, I put out on the R&B side that won't fit in gospel format, that's all.
So what performer are you looking to tonight?
Oh man, I want to see everybody, man. I'm excited about the whole show. It's a big, big show. I mean, it's a big opportunity for, you know, BET. You know, it's just a blessing, you know what I'm saying? So I'm excited about it.
All right, thank you for your time.
Check it out, Kakata. Tell me what's different from all the projects you work on versus Kakata, because I know it's hot.
First of all, Kakata dropped today.
Yo, what up? This your boy Lil Wayne, and people already know you're watching Jesus the Answer Ministries with the Reverend Ernest Johnson.
What's up, y'all? This is India Ari, and you are watching Jesus is the Answer Ministries with Ernest Johnson.
Supposed to, because I don't know.
Monique. Hey, what's up? This is Hill Harper from CSI New York. God bless you. You're watching Jesus is the Answer Ministries with Pastor Ernest Johnson. God bless.
I want to know, who do you want to win in the gospel category?
I want all the gospel artists to win. There is no losing and winning in gospel music. The honor is that they are all invited to be here because they have done an outstanding work. Yolanda Adams, Byron Kays, these guys are all my buddies. And neither one of them can outdo either of them. There is no such thing as that. They're all good in their own way. However, we are at an award show, and they will call some single's name out. But whoever it is, all of them are winners, though. You're watching Jesus is the Answer Ministries with Pastor Ernest Johnson.
A clean joke for the youth. I don't have any real clean jokes, but I got a dirty joke that Christians are like a boy fell in the mud. That's all I got. I don't know any clean jokes. I do impersonations. You know, you ever seen coming to the stage one, hey, you want to fight, huh? That's all I do impersonations, but I love the Lord, and he's blessed me to be here. And that's all I have to say. God bless you all. So I haven't met you, and you're watching Jesus is the Answer Ministries with Pastor Ernest Johnson.
Hey, quick picture right here.
You're watching Jesus is the Answer Ministries with Ernest Johnson. This is Robert Townsend. Keep watching.
I want to know, who do you see yourself as?
Oh, well, you know, I see myself all the way at the top to it. Ain't no more top left. You know what I'm saying? Being an all-around entertainer, you know, acting, still doing stand-up. Maybe in the future I'm rapping or so.
So what are you doing next right now? What upcoming projects do you have?
Oh, well, I just finished a movie with Queen Latifah called Beauty Shop. And next, I'm doing a tour with Nick Cannon. Nick Cannon's doing comedy. The tour is called the Twister Moves Tour. It's all fun and games. We're doing our thing. Nick Cannon doing comedy. I'm doing comedy. We're coming to everybody town doing comedy. Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Lil JJ, and you're watching Jesus is the Answer Ministry with Pastor Ernest Johnson.
How y'all doing? This is Carol Mitchell.
Hello, this is Taisha Mitchell.
Yes, and you're watching Jesus is the Answer Ministries with Pastor Ernest Johnson. Jesus is the Answer Ministries with Ernest Johnson. Yeah, God bless y'all.
Because I'm about to melt out this joint.
So check this out, man. We done seen you from like place to place, TV show to TV show. I mean, where is it at? What's going on?
You live, you watching Jesus is the Answer, ministered by Ernest. You know what I mean? It's live right here at BET. God's blessings to everybody.
Janet.
Out, check it out. This disturbing the piece right here. I-20 Lil Faye Titty Boy. Quick shout out to my dog, Irvin Johnson, man. Much love, disturbing the peace.
Hey, yo, 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 this is Yin Yang Twins, and you're now tuned in to Ernest Johnson Live. Ha!
Ay-yup.
Hi, this is Janae DeBoer, and you're watching Jesus is the Answer with Pastor Ernest Johnson. Enjoy.
Can you talk about how important spirituality is to you, and what type of foundation do you have to keep you grounded in this industry?
I think Flavor Flav said it best: don't believe the hype, you know. But my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ has kept me grounded, and luckily I was blessed with a family, and I was around people as a child who, you know, made me go to church, made me understand Christ and the relationship of having a relationship with God. And that has always kept me centered.
What does it take? Every time I go on stage, I say, God, walk with me. When I start, you start.
You're fantabulous. There's a lot of young people who are inspired. If they wanted to learn how to be actresses, producers, directors, how would they do it? Give us your view on it. Thank you.
Well, to say how would they do it, I can only tell you my story. I came from Baltimore. I had a dream. That's it. I only had a dream, one idea. With that idea, I packed up my two kids and my husband at the time, and we came to LA. And I kept my fingers crossed and said, God, I took one, he took two. So when people say, how do you do it? I don't have a special thing to say to you. The only thing that I do say is, only have a plan A. Never have a plan B, because a plan A just makes you go forward and go forward. A plan B allows you to quit, but a plan A says, you know what, I'm either going to make it or die trying. And success is a mental. It's not your bank account, it's not your house, nor your cars. So that's what I tell them, baby. You guys, just dream it. You can have it.
God has come into my life and has given me the gifts of being able to feel finally in my life. And let me tell you something, when you come to this church, you'll see God in a mighty way. And I want you to come down, enjoy the service, listen to the gospel being preached. Let God heal your life. God really has done miraculous and wonderful things in my life. And I'm gonna tell you something, there's nothing like Christ. Praise the Lord.
Well, praise the Lord. We know that you have enjoyed this broadcast. We've had a big experience today. We've never had a broadcast like this before on Jesus is the Answer. Of course, we've interviewed a lot of celebrities, a lot of people with their Christian faith, but I just want you to know that we had a wonderful time here. Worked myself to death, but had a great time out on the red carpets, talking to some of the greatest people in Hollywood and in the music business, seeing their spiritual side. And I know that you were blessed by some of their messages. Join us next week, because we're going to continue this great broadcast over into next week, and we're going to have more interviews and talk to more people, and you will be blessed. Well, this is Elder Ernest Johnson. On behalf of all the saints, the partners, and friends of Jesus is the Answer, I say to you, no matter what your problems are, Jesus is the Answer. God bless you, and we'll see you next time from the BET Awards.
Life changing. I love the Word of God. And I recommend for all my family and friends to go. God is good. Jesus talks straight to me. I've never been to a service like that before.
This is Aaron Meeks from the TV series Soul Food, and I'm just here chilling, hanging out. And I just wanted to talk to the youth about accepting God in their life. And I've accepted God. I've been baptized, filled with the Holy Ghost, and that's in Acts 2:38. And if you guys want to read that, you could. But I just want to talk to you guys about being young and being a Christian. It's okay to accept God in your life at a young age. It's good, because you have somebody to talk to, and he never will turn his back on you, and he'll always be there even when you pass away. You'll be with him in heaven. And, it's just a wonderful experience. And for the kids, and whatever you want to do, just keep God first. And, being baptized and filled with the Holy Ghost, nothing can go wrong, because it may seem like it's bad, but it always ends up on top, no matter what.
So, you know, I just want to let the kids know that, you know, it's cool to accept God in your life, even though other people you hang with or people around you may not be there yet. But, you know, be an example for them, you know, set an example and let them see you doing it. And then, you know, encourage them to come to Christ too, you know. So, you know, just do that. Take care. And just keep God first in whatever you do and accept him as your Lord Jesus. And, you know, just make sure you get baptized in Jesus' name, you know, because Jesus is the answer.
Fuck back, take me the ride that you never had. And you know I'm all that'll beat your dad. Take you the day you spray beat your ass. Now you feeling me, you gotta be. These flows running inside of me. It's obvious, nowhere but the top is where I gotta be. It just came to me, a nigga got tired of being broke. So how could you blame me? You see, ever since a little Z, I had big dreams and big fantasies. Cause I was born broke, but not a joke. I flipped this game like it was dope. Slipped right in like a bar of soap.